And we are back, ladies and gentlemen. Vince and Shane McMahon on their way out here now. And back at the ranch, Stone Cold Steve Austin has had cow manure poured all over Vince McMahon's office. Well, can you imagine the stench?
You mean BS? I mean, this is awful. Yeah, I can imagine the stench and the flies and the dung beetles. And I can't imagine what Vince McMahon and Shane are going to do about this.
The rattlesnake has pushed the McMahon men, folk, right to their limit. Look at the look on Shane and Daddy's face tonight. They're not happy.
Well,
and remember, they're going to wrestle Stone Cold or fight Stone Cold 2-on-1 at the King of the Ring in less than 2 weeks.
You heard what Vince said. The only thing worse than Stone Cold being the champion is Stone Cold being the CEO of the WWF. Oh, look at that. Get that sign down, you idiot.
Maybe we're going to get those stipulations for the handicap match of the King of the Ring here. It's about time. It's upset,
I guess.
Austin. Stone Cold, you have disgraced the World Wrestling Federation with your mere presence in that beautiful edifice of the World Wrestling Federation World Headquarters. Austin, I won't forget and I won't forgive what you've done on this day. But hear this, Austin. We can't wait for the opportunity when you no longer will be the CEO. So this is our challenge, Austin.
Uh-oh.
We take this CEO title of yours. We take Shane's stock in the company. We take Vince's stock in the company. And you take all of that and you hang it. You hang it above a ring at the King of the Ring, and the only way to reach up and grab it all, Austin, is by climbing a ladder.
Oh, no.
That's right. Austin versus Shane and Vince in a ladder match, Austin.
Yes!
That's the stipulation.
Wow!
With only one other stipulation, by the way, to come tonight.
What's that mean?
And that relates to you, Rock.
Oh, okay.
If you can be victorious in your match this evening with The Undertaker, then Rock, you will have your title shot at the King of the Ring.
It's a promise.
However, remember that very special stipulation, Rock.
What is it?
And that stipulation for tonight.
Hey, wait a minute.
That's Shamrock's music.
Get out!
She's out! Here comes Shamrock! Here comes Shamrock!
Get away out again!
Shamrock on Shane! Shamrock's duplex is Shane! And Vince McMahon is running for his life!
Get away, man!
Shamrock is chasing McMahon right out of sight!
Shane's hurt! He's hurt bad!
What's gonna happen next when The Undertaker meets The Rock? Well, ladies and gentlemen, here's what happened moments ago. Ken Shamrock shocked us all, but no one more than the McMahons. And watch Vince McMahon. He shoved Shane right into Shamrock's arms.
He did not.
Watch this.
Look at this. Vince is about to lunge at Shamrock.
Give me a break. Shane was
inadvertently in the way.
Vince used his own son as a shield.
Oh, come on.
And Shane got suplexed for the effort.
Vince was about to tear Shamrock's head off.
And that's why he's loving Shamrock into false sense of security
here. I got the door. Just drive. Go.
He looks like a bank robber on a getaway. What did you go lose your train of thought there? Vince wanted no part of Shamrock. He will have Shane back here.